Assets for a long time in Tamil cinema?
Well, since you see that I've been maintaining pretty well, so let me tell you that it's not easy job. It's pretty difficult, but I'm enjoying for the time being. But you will see a power packed performance very soon.
Tell me something about Indiravila. We understand that you got a very meaty role in that. Tell us about that.
It's about a powerful woman. She knows she's beautiful, she knows she's hot and sexy, and she knows that she's rich. So she can do anything, she can go to any limits to get what she wants.
And that's something a role you like, you love very much?
See, I've been doing, in last my few movies, I've been saying that I've done like few scenes and few songs. But this movie is really going to give me an opportunity to expand that, and I'm going to really do some meaty characters now. So this is awesome, I guess. I'd love to do different things. So I got them here, they're going to now have good lunch, enjoy and spend this hot day in the
store.
So I wanted them to have fun.
Alright, and you say that, you know, your kids, you been supporting them in some fashion or the other?
I just spend some time with them whenever I find.
Okay, and personally says 50 orphanages.
Sorry?
Says 50 orphanages.
Yeah.
Is that true? Is that correct?
Thank you so much.